You're about to enter Caesar's palace, Gauls. The grandest palace ever built by Julius Caesar. Go through there instead. There's an opening.
Beyond this block? Here?
No, no, no. Just to the side.
Oh, yes. I didn't see it there.
Let's go, Obelix.
Smart thinking of me to dig this hole. Not taking another block of the head.
Stronger than that.
Thank you.
better, don't you, Asterix?
They must have a new aerodynamic armor to cut down on air resistance.
Oh, it's kind of you to do that for us.
Yeah. next garrison.
Surprised to see me, Mr. Anderson?
I think he thinks you're someone else, Asterix.
You're right, Obelix. Caesar looks completely unplugged.
It ends tonight, Caesar.
You haven't triumphed yet, Gauls. You wanted Caesar. Here are Caesars!
Let's go.
you've lost, Caesar. Order the fleet to turn around and sail out of America.
Not really, Druid. Just how am I su-
Whoops, sorry. Do I disturb?
On the contrary, messenger. Perfect timing. Using the Internetus, you can give the order in time, Caesar.
You heard, messenger. So be it.
I'm on it! One outgoing message! One!
Gets kind of emotional, hurt dogmatics. Is anyone else here hungry?
Obelix is right, my friends. Let us return to our village. A feast is waiting.
Feast? What's a feast? What's that?
A traditional ceremony marking the end of each Gaulish adventure. A feast is a kind of family gathering where wild boar and warm beer rhyme with laughter and open camaraderie. A Gaulish feast is... Nice doggy. Laughter and open camaraderie. The Gaulish feast is...
Leave the man alone, dogmatics. And come and eat before it gets cold.
You were saying?
Oh, no, nothing.